Day four of competition of the 2019 Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships in Baku, Azerbaijan, and a summary of the team competition, which brings together the results from qualification. The top 10 scores are added together to form the team total, and let's start with a look at bronze medalist Belarus, who hit a total of 168.55. Alina Harnasko produced a mark of 19.6 with the ball. Her teammate Anastasia Salos scored 22.1 with this routine, the fourth best score with the hoop. And now to the veteran club's performer, Katsarina Halkina, already twice a World Championship team silver medalist. She won her first team honours 5 years ago, and this display of 21.9 helped her colleagues achieve more team success. Winning a first ever team medal at the Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships, Israel. They took the silver with a total of 174.75. Linoy Ashram is the big hitter of the team, and her ribbon score of 21.15 was key. If Ashram is the wings, then Nicole Zelikman is the anchor. The reliable and consistent teenager is as polished as they come and delivered a technically precise 21.6 with the hoop. But Israel has quality in all corners. Yuliana Telegina is just 17 and appearing in her second World Championships. Her ribbon score, a promising 18.05. And finally to Nicole Voronkov. The 18-year-old earned 20.25 with the clubs to help Israel make a little piece of history. But winning the gold medal was the Russian Federation with 186.5. Their 10 routines contributed to another number 10, their 10th consecutive World Championship team title. We start with the gold medalist from the hoop competition, Ekaterina Selezniova. Her 23.4 score here is proof that the 24-year-old debutant has made a running start. Dina Avarina's performance with the ball scored her 23.7, the finest score in ball qualification. And finally, Arina Avarina, who produced a whopper with the clubs, 24.25, to help ensure runaway gold for the Russians. The final standings in the team competition at the 2019 Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships.